there's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
The homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
You think Greaves is putting bets on if we succeed or not?
Cal, I take responsibility for him. You have nothing to worry about.
If you say so.
When I found Greaves, he was in a lot of debt with the Brood. I paid it off. All of it. At least I thought so.
We all have our problems.
Yes, I suppose we do. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Stay on him! I'm stepping back!
Get through this way. Job done. You got this, BD.
Concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Stormtrooper. Enemy located.
Get around him! I'm stepping back! Fire together! Right.
Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Need help to kill you.
I hear you, BD. Let me see. Your magic, BD. Thank you.
Special Baron Trooper.
What? You gonna report me again?
Eyes up! Get him!
Copy that.
Your life is mine, Jedi.
Running again?
You'll die like the rest. You scum! Suffer, Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think Purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. See the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. The villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Excellent. He was killed by a Kaven. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Got something? Good scan, BD.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Yeah.
BD, what's this? What's that, BD?
To the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
BD.
Here.
BD.
BD? Stim BD? Good work, BD. Need a jolt here. Things are going well, aren't they? Think we're doing okay, BD? Good.
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Marcef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find him. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Thank you.
Hi, BD.
Just what we needed. Zephonian skull. Stolen some kind of horrifying disaster long ago. Got a jolt in you, BD?
Over here, BD.
need a stim, BD. BD? That hit the spot. Hey, BD, what's this? Let's see what you found. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Got something? Yeah, let me see. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. BD, this could use some power. Good work, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. A little help here. Nice throw, BD. Edie, this could use some power. Got a jolt in you, BD?
Return to encounter.
Target spotted.
Interference detected. Still resisting? Unwise.
After it. Oh! I see you, Jedi. Try stopping me.
Up here!
With luck. This does them all. Enemy is spry.
Oh.
Good work, BD. Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? You can't win. Accept it. I'm the superior fighter. Catch me. You're falling behind.
Help, BD.
I've suffered far worse.
Hey, BD.
Trained you. quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it. But, Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
Can I get a stim, BD-1? Oh, great timing.
Appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much it works.
Charge forward! We'll get you! Last one clear. He can't keep this up!
Very nice. Hey, BD! Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? Oh, nice.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
they're getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. What the...
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her. Stim, just in time.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished. BD, I need help.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure, it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what's there. Make me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do.
Find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
He lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Take a shot at him! Intruder there! Dodge this!
Don't let him escape!
Get the enemy!
Hey, BD!
You, end him!
He's finished.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distractions.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Come on and fight us! He's running scared.
Not feeling so great, BD.
Nice job.
I need a stim, BD. BD, here. BD.
Thank you.
That's not possible. Where'd you go?
I need a stim, BD.
Keep back. Gotcha. He's mine.
Offering to the Sagebrary. At the time, it was considered precious.
Support. Moving to melee tactics.
Trust me, Lord BD. BD. BD, stim.
Thank you.
Atreides. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? You should check in with the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are. Sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Take a look.
Look alive!
I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
hear that too? Shoot that Jedi! He's hard to track! Fire together! I'm done with this! Can't hold me, Ted. Can they? The Jedi is here. Oh, you're dead.
Look easy. What's this? What's that, BD? Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here.